warrior, tear apart, awakened by rage. I am the legendary Super Saiyan, Son Goku!
Time for the show to begin.
Let's go!
Let's get this little show started. All right, I suppose I could offer my expert analysis. Lucky for you, I'm playing along with this. I'll accept your thanks later. It's time to begin the Cell Games. A Goku look-alike versus... Perfection. Let the games begin. Right into action. Might actually be fun to see which one of them is superior. This could prove to be more entertaining than I thought.
I think I may have just heard a bone break.
You're gonna pay for that!
How unfortunate. I'd love to see more. They're unleashing everything they have. Well, when you can't overpower them, overwhelm them. Quick domination.
I love it!
But can they keep this up? This is the perfect opportunity for them to inflict as much pain as possible. They'd be pretty stupid to let this opportunity slip by. Oh, I'm very disappointed. They should have taken this entire endeavor more seriously. I was expecting a fight, not a child trying to fight. Have they finally finished their warm-up or what? Outrageous! And here comes the next one. Do hope they know how to throw a decent punch. Well done, everyone. I've almost gotten my fill of violence. That's the speed I'm looking for. Oh, that was delightful. Good. Make them suffer. I love how much that hurt. You've had plenty of time to warm up. Get on with it. Let's see. What's better than one attack? Multiple, of course. That's more like it. Stop dancing around. Kill each other already. They might want to consider fighting back at some point. Look, both of them are so close to dying. Did that hurt?
Train harder, get stronger!
Well, he can't control his energy well. Give him that.
Ready for this?
Running away already!
So quick! I like what I'm seeing!
And they're airborne! Now this is what I'm talking about!
Yes! Now this is what I call a fight!
Some people, right? They just don't know where to die, do they?
Oh, weak! Very weak! It does seem the tables have turned, doesn't it? Simple tackle. Primitive, but whatever gets the job done, I suppose. You know, I wasn't expecting this kind of a turnaround. Oh, come on! Do you know what? This is stupid. I am through with this. One-sided matches like these are a great way to annoy spectators. Spectators like myself. But I didn't stand a chance on that one.
Oh, now that's what I like to see.
So, am I gonna see a real fight, or what? Oh, this is starting to become one-sided, and I am bored. If they're not gonna bother trying, then go ahead and finish them off already. At last, I can finally test the power of my turn. What was that? What just happened? Damn you! Nonsense! What am I even looking at right now? How could he have this much power? No! Impossible! This power! It's incredible! Well now, would you look at this? The ape saving it is all. Finally! Some power worthy of my attention! Thank you! What is that? What in the hell is this power? So, Goku, this must be your true power, I take it. Fascinating! it didn't work on me. No! I don't believe it.
This is madness!
No, I am perfect! My power is perfect! How could I lose?
Get on with it! There isn't much time left!
This should be entertaining. I don't recognize you.
Whoops! My bad!
I guess I just couldn't help myself.
Seriously, who the hell is this? Interesting. Mildly interesting. Well, this is quite the show. It's certainly keeping me engaged. Who is this? Well, anyway, am I supposed to be impressed? Because I'm not. This should kill some time. That's one way to do it. There's a lot of room for improvement. And that's why I am the superior being.
Rejoice, my brothers. I may not be perfect just yet, but my power is greater than you can imagine.
Good to see he hasn't become completely obsolete. That was impressive. All right, consider my interest piqued. You know, I have to commend you. I thought this would be boring. Wasn't expecting to find this so engaging. This will be interesting. Ooh, well, would you look at that? This one looks promising. Ridiculous. I'm not even going to dignify this with a response.
Weird.
Oh, I hope the next one is more entertaining.
You want me to get serious, don't you? Even I am amazed by my own power.
What can I say? Seeing every one of those fools suffer was really enjoyable. I don't expect much, and it looks like I'm right in feeling that way. Are you trying to bore me? I feel like you're trying to bore me. You're doing a terrific job, by the way. Oh, what's this? What's going on now? Am I supposed to be happy about that? Because I'm not. Well, I suppose I could give this a gander. As long as it doesn't bore me.
At last, my perfect form.
Hello. Are the two of you done already? Good. Now I can have some fun. Now this one. I like immensely. I'll show you how it's done. This is a thing of beauty. Oh, finally. I was beginning to wonder if we'd ever see impressive visuals for the show. I think it's plain to see now who's worth my time and who isn't. Oh, I'm loving this. Fascinating. A fine technique. You actually managed to hold my interest. I think it's clear who the superior one is here. How beautiful. Perfection cannot be defeated.
Looks like I'm up. It's my turn. This is a Super Saiyan.
Pathetic.
Goku, please tell me this is some sort of joke.
I've already achieved perfection. Tuned out a long time ago. Oh, this is the Goku I know.
You keep finding ways to impress me, Goku. Well done.
You can train as much as you want. It makes no difference. You'll never beat perfection. Well, I'll give him points for creativity.
What's wrong, Goku? Let me see his smile.
Is that all you've got, Goku? It seems I am superior. Well, I guess it's over. And held my attention for a little bit at least. So that's something. And next? You relieved my boredom momentarily. That was amusing.
There's still more! Rejoice, siblings! The two of you are obsolete.
Ultimate perfection, coming crew. Take a good long look at your superior. I am the ultimate android. Shriek it in.
I am the legendary Super Saiyan, Son Goku!
Wait, there's a legendary Super Saiyan? Oh, now I've heard everything. You know, I have to say, I actually had fun. Yeah, I might just commentate on the next one. We'll see.
Farewell, fools.